We're definitely gonna put that away. Muzzled hardened 10mm pistol. Submachine gun. Oh, that puts it over. You know what? We might buy some stuff from her. See how much ammo I got here. Scroll back up to that. Oh, we got plenty of those. I don't need those. Don't need those either. Wow, there's nothing that she has that I'll buy. Nope. I'll buy those. Bag of cement. I'll take that. Got any more cement or concrete or anything? He's got a dinner plate. I'll take that. Duct tape. I'll take that. She's got a few things I'll take. Microscope. Yeah, I'll take that. While I'm here, might as well. Hold on a second, got a little message popped up. Let's open that and then do that and then, alright. And then she's got, shipments. Shipment of concrete. There we go. Take the oil while I'm here. Damn, now I owe her money. She did have stuff I wanted. That means we will sell her some more stuff. What is this punishing studded? Oh, melee damage. Okay, I got you. Wow. This is the first time that Carla's ever going to come out ahead on this. Yeah. Good job there, Carla. You actually made money that time. Oh, but you know what? Where's Piper? Piper? Where's Piper? Piper? What? No Piper? This'll get her attention. Yeah. Piper? No Piper. Interesting. She's not, not available, is she? 18? What the hell? Cruz! Welcome. I didn't see you there. I had to check something, but I'm back now. Let me, Cruz might hang out and chat for a little bit, but he's always here for... that's exactly what he's here for. Did you forget you had that little thing on there, Cruz?
Hey.
Shoot. Take a look.
There you go. Cruz forgot he can type in commands. Outcast Angel with the host for the win. Did I miss anything while I was checking my messages? Oh, Deadpool, your Xbox crashed. Okay, I got you. Twitch broke. Twitch glitch. What the? Did I miss something? Okay, hold on. I missed something. Yeah, I imagined what mine would look like in concrete, but I like it the way it is. When I went to check my messages, did it pop? Why is it still show? Oh, what the hell's going on here? Up to 23 power armors, eh? Awesome, awesome. Let's check something right quick. Is this thing showing that I'm live with you guys online? Because it's... keeps telling me my channel's offline, but I know it's not because I keep seeing you guys interacting and chatting with me. Let me just do this right quick just to make sure. There you go. If for some reason you don't see the stream or it says I'm not live even though you see me as live, then refresh. It should straighten it out, I hope. Showed up as offline temporarily, but you're good now. It's Twitch. Twitch does this to me 3 times a night. It's really irritating. Really super irritating. I don't like it at all. I'm gonna take that one. And we'll leave her with these 4 weapons. Nothing there to take. Oh, she doesn't need a robot repair kit. I'll let her keep the other stuff, though. And she's got mods on her. Why has she got mods on her? She's doing good on ammo, too, so we're okay there. There we go. Carla, don't you walk away. Look at the lighting. This is awesome.
Hey, Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Sure. Let's take a look. Something about that caps I handed you? Remember the caps that I handed you? I'd like them back. I'm going to sell you that. One of those. One of those. One of those. One of those. Is there anything over here? Almost got all of it back, didn't I? Yeah, well, there we go. You win some, you lose some. There, left her with 63. She just thought she temporarily had some money. Oh, and, do this. What was it like to meet Grizzly? What was it like to meet Grizzly Adams? Well, it was fan-damn-tastic, actually. He was a good guy. I got to work with him for about a month. It's pretty cool. He was a handful to keep up with, though. Yeah, he was very difficult to keep up with. I had to babysit him at the grocery store a couple times. Looking at I needed to put in here. Oh, aid. Food paste. Scroll down here and put this stuff away. What else did I need to put in there? Anything else? I don't think so. I think we're good. There we go. We're back down to 266 on weight. Yeah, it was very cool. Trying your best to stay DJ. If you're sleepy, you don't have to stay awake just for me. Oh, that's good tea. Hold on a second. Mm. really good tea. Really good tea. Couldn't find me, huh? I can find me real easy in there. All the time. What was I gonna do? Oh yeah, there was, I had a couple of these I had to put away. That one. And I got some legendary weapons in this little bitty box here. I don't know how I fit all these weapons in this in this tiny little box. There, that's where the extra weight was. Good to go. Party on, party on, party on. There we go. Nim, did you see this? Or did Nim just disappear? I don't know. That's pretty normal night for me. Let's see, right now, I gotta get a trim right now. It's about halfway down the back right now. So, yeah. Twitch has been twitchy lately. A lot. Yes, amen to that. Is it a... Doesn't like you say... Keep saying the broadcast had ended. No, it's not ended. Here, let me do this again so everybody knows. Here we go. Definitely online, guys. let the traders have a little money. Nope. Hey, there's a reason. There's a reason that I got 116,000 caps, okay? So, yeah, last night we got the last bobblehead. So we now have all 20 bobbleheads. So we're good to go. Just curious? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, definitely keep it. I usually keep it back in a ponytail. The hair gets in the way if you don't. My way of telling I need a haircut is when I sit in the car and I lean forward trying to, tilt my head down to look at the dash, and my hair stops my head from moving. That's time to get a haircut then.
Yeah.
You know what? I think Piper's on her thing. Oh wait, she had something to say.
Heads up.
What you got for me? So you, as I thought, were wrong. And when Nat and I first got to Diamond City, there was a lot of wrong. Crooked guards, lousy infrastructure. There was a hole in the exterior wall that was patched over with a bookcase. One bookcase. That's it. I started the paper more as an act of desperation than anything else. Turned out I wasn't the only one who wanted things to change. After the first couple of editions, people may not have agreed with what I said, but everyone was listening. It meant a lot to me. Not a lot of people want to hang around with the nosy reporter.
Yeah, but you're my kind of nosy.
You're the exception. I haven't exactly made a lot of friends in this career. I just wanted to right the things I thought were wrong. And when Nat and I first got to Diamond City, there was a lot of wrong. Crooked guards, lousy infrastructure. There was a hole in the exterior wall that was patched over with a bookcase. One bookcase. That's it. I started the paper more as an act of desperation than anything else. Turned out I wasn't the only one who wanted things to change. After the first couple of editions, people may not have agreed with what I said, but everyone was listening.
Sounds like you really cleaned up Diamond City.
A lot of things got done. They even put a second bookshelf over that hole and patched it with bricks. When that first edition hit the stands, I felt like I'd finally done something worth doing. But afterwards, things
I'll be back in a second. I'm listening to the cutscene. The way they used to.
Seemed that overnight I'd gone from being Piper, friend and confidant, to Piper, the nosy snoop. A lot of folks, they haven't treated me the same since. Started to feel like the only person I could count on was my little sis.
I'm sure it's nothing personal.
Maybe not, but the result's still the same. Or it was.
Nice, lovely cup of tea.
You're not afraid of me like everyone else. I was sure that the paper would be the best thing I ever did in my life, but being here with you now I don't know. I've needed someone like you in my life for a long time, Blue. I just never expected I'd actually get them. So thank you for being the friend I can count on.
By the way, the reason that Piper calls the character Blue is because he came out of the vault and wore a blue vault suit. So that's why. Just so you know. Before I finish that one, let me read back on chat. Opposite of the spectrum started having a massive horseshoe effect up top, so I had to forget and shade it completely. Oh no. Well, you know what though? Some people like the bald head thing going on. I got a friend of mine that shaved his completely just because, and it wasn't the horseshoe thing, it's just because he wanted it smooth, so he got tired of the stubble.
I didn't say something wrong, did I?
Oh, jeez.
I feel the same way. There's no one I'd rather have watching my back.
And I'll be there for you. As long as you'll have me. Now, come on. Let's hit
Terry Bradshaw, look. Who's Terry Bradshaw? Is he one of them sports guys or something? I can't remember. I don't know. Gift of Gab. Okay, then. All right, well, it's time to pick up somebody else that wants to travel. Let's see. Who else do we not want to have some sort of... Oh, I can check to see if the gal with the blue jumpsuit's here. Because they're all hanging out around here. Aren't you supposed to be watching the gates and stuff? Bones to break. Thank you. They're all hanging over here now. Why are they hanging over? They switch sides for some reason to hang in different places. I don't understand it.
I don't mind as long as speak up.
I'm not talking to you, Murphy.
Damn raiders hit us hard.
We've got to do something to stop these raider attacks.
Enough of this slog. Just point us to the nearest watering hole.
You are sitting in the nearest watering hole there, darling.
Hey.
Ready to head back out?
That depends. How are you feeling?
Are you kidding? Now that you're back, I'm feeling better than ever. When you're ready to go, I'll be right behind you.
Ready.
Good. Then let's get moving.
I have to run with her every once in a while.
Have you managed to put you in the ground yet, Kate?
Not yet. Though it isn't for lack of trying.
I'm gonna send her to Sanctuary Hills, of course. There we go. Run with Kate once. Just for the heck of it. Yeah, I've been drinking tea all night, Kaiza. Really? Let's see. Thinking about some coffee, but I already drank all of Doc's rum. You gotta leave something, yep. The rum is... Why is the rum gone? Kaiza, that's why. What? I have no idea what you're talking about, Dippo. Some companions really give you good perks, even though you might kill them later. Yeah. I kind of abuse my companions when they don't do right. I smack them around a little bit. It's okay though. They enjoy it. Okay. Da da da, roll da da da. The rum is gone. Caddick knows which one I was talking about, though. Oh, okay. 4 Super Bowl ring. Okay. Well, I thought it was one of those sports guys. I don't really do sports, so I had no idea. So if you guys talk about some sports-related character out there, I have no idea who you're talking about. I really don't. Never been into sports that much. I do occasionally watch some World Cup soccer when they're doing the World Cup, and then I watch some... Are my lights not working again? No, of course not. And I every once in a while watch some America's Cup yacht racing because it's cool. Oh, and air races. I like air races too. Horseshoe heads have to. Nimrod. He has the rum. There, all the lights are working again. I like my tower. I really do. By the way, folks, this is the... You can't go up another level on this. You can't go up another level on this. This is the ceiling height in Sanctuary. So you can build 2, 3, 4, 5... About 5 to 6 levels high, and that's as high as you can go. Can't go any higher than that. So that's about it. That's the height limit. Which I think they're to bump it up at least one more so I can make this taller. Because I like my tower. So, yeah. There we go. Oh, what do we got here? Crown Royal is my favorite. Can't do Crown Royal. That's not really my thing. Someone's walking the plank. Don't save any. Oh, was that the? Wait a minute, I missed something there. Think about putting that in the rules. No, can't put that in the rules. The rules are stuff that you actually have to pay attention to. That's why. If you haven't tried Crown Royal Apple, you should. It's because I already did on Twitter. Okay. Share the rum on Twitter. On Twitter, yeah, of course. No, they don't want you to match the height of the Trinity Tower because only the developers can do that, right? So, Nim, now that you're actually here... While I'm in this situation, let me ask you, which one of these missions can I do and still manage to save all the factions but the Institute? How can I do that? Spawn! Welcome, welcome. I didn't even see you there. Where's all the rum? Mandigo Guy 8, welcome to the stream. Take one down, pass it around. So until Nim tells me what I should do, I'm going to go over and do something crazy. And let's see which one. We'll go to the National Guard Training Center. Because I don't know which one of these missions I can do. Really? Oh, the stream's not showing. Oh, Jesus. Wait a minute. I assure you I am online. Good lord. What in the world is Twitch doing? What do you mean I can't... Hold on, Nim. So if I got to that point where I can't... Damn. So basically, I'm never going to finish the game. Oh, I got a level up perk while I'm at it. So I can get that one. What's the other perk that I need for this? I can't remember what the other perk is. There's two perks I need. I can't remember what the other one is. Oh, damn it. Which one of these perks was it? No. Animal friend. That's the other one I need, wasn't it? Yeah. That's the one I need. Yep, yep. That's the one. Yeah, thanks. Yep, there we go. So, yeah, we're at level 104. Don't do any of those because they change your affiliate with the factions. So basically I'm screwed. I can't actually finish the game at all. Great. Let's just do this one then. That sucks. I have no idea. Oh, is it? Had to refresh. Yeah. No, I can do them, but it's not going to end the way I want it to. Am I gonna do two? What the hell? I forgot Kate had that. Really, Kate? It's still glitching too. Keep hearing thumping. Like something walking heavily. Well, hold on a second. Do some quests in a certain order, and some quests you don't do. Very hard to do, but possible. Yeah, see, I think I've gotten to that point where I can't do that. Yeah, see, I wanted to keep three of them. have the choice for the Minuteman ending. It's not letting me do it. I don't know how to get through the Minuteman ending. I have no idea how to trigger that one. Apparently I've triggered the end game starting with something with the Institute. Now Bunker Hill's popped up. So I don't know what to do. Oh, so you gotta be an enemy of the Institute to get the Minuteman mission. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. I disconnected the mic for that. Wow. Probably need to take an allergy pill. The allergies are pretty hot and heavy today. Oh, I didn't want the bloatfly meat. I got it anyway, didn't I? That one was hiding behind the desk. The walls. What the hell? It's falling off the walls. Hold on, I gotta read the chat. Sorry, guys. You just get banished from the Institute. I got some of that. Yes, I do. I do right here, but it's gonna mess up the flavor of my tea, so I can't do that right now. Let's see. Mint. That's all right. Oh, no worries, no worries. Destroy the Brotherhood. Do the same thing. What am am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what's going on. Where was that? Oh yeah, I was going in here. I got myself sidetracked. Sorry guys. I was wanting to catch up on chat. Take that. Definitely take that. Wow, the stuff on this gal here continues to it continues to be respawned in here. Kate, will you get the gun out of my face, please? She's always walking with the gun in my face. I don't know why. Ow! Oh! Oh! Leg cramp! Leg cramp! Leg cramp! Leg cramp! Ooh! Battle of the airport. Yeah, I saw that when Nim did the Institute ending, and I kind of want to do one of the endings, but I don't want to do one of the. Does that make any sense? I don't know. Yeah, it's cool. It's cool. The mods are watching for stuff. It's cool. Oh, hold on a second. I gotta take... Oh, sheesh. Kate? Oh shit, where did he come from? Where the fuck did he come from? Where the hell did he come from? Wow. Where did he come from? Just appeared through the door randomly. That was nuts. Airport bar, that was crazy. Died 4 or 5 times doing that. Still didn't get Elder Maxon's coat. Yeah, let me check on this candle, guys. I'm on candle watch, sorry. I need to check on it. Oh, Lord, I need to light this other one. We got candles going for my stepson, who's down at Paris Island for boot camp for the Marine Corps, and he's participating in the Crucible, which is about 54 hours for them, and there's a tradition of lighting a candle for them and keeping it burning the whole time so they can find their way home. And that's what we're doing, but the problem is the candles are burning funky, so I have to keep an eye on them. Takes a tiny bit of dedication to keep the candles lit. So what we're doing, we got multiple candles that we're using, and we're just passing the flame back and forth. And one of them is about to burn out, so I need to pour a little bit of the... And there we go. Yeah, I'm trying to keep at least one flame from the original flame burned. I light the next one with the previous one, kind of like the Olympic torch. So I have to keep track of that. So he's got about 30 hours left, I think. I don't know. He started last night at 2 in the morning, 2 a.m. my time. It's 24 hours already. So, yeah, 24 hours already. So we figure that, subtract 24 from 54, and you got, what is that? Yeah, 30. Yeah. Something like that. So, yeah. Shadow, don't worry about it. Just carry on. Next subject, please. Thank you, sir. Yes, my task is very mild compared to his. You're absolutely correct, Kadek. So it's been 24 hours now, and he's going on. And when we got this one candle, it was supposed to last like 100 hours on this candle, but it's already almost down to the bottom. So, yeah. But if they... they're recruits until they finish the Crucible. When they finish the Crucible, then they're Marines. So, it's kind of his last big test for boot camp. He's been down there since January. And actually, it's supposed to be January 22nd, but that was the week we had the big snowstorm here. So, two or three of them that were supposed to be down there were given permission to be, I believe, about 2 days late getting to boot camp. So, so that's an unusual thing anyway, but there was so much snow on the ground. And actually, for them to get their ride down there to boot camp, their first task was to go out and shovel the parking lot at the recruiter station, because they couldn't get the car out. The new Doom, actually, Attic Gaming did some of the new Doom. Hoping Far Harbor, they got power armor specially made for underwater exploits. That would be nice. That would be really nice. Yeah, but he's got a day and 3 hours left. Yep. Mom sent an email detailing the symbolism in the Tomb of the Unknowns. Yeah. You do realize that the Tomb of the Unknown is guarded specifically and exclusively by Marines, right? That's actually on his list of things he wants to do. Is he wants to guard the Tomb of the Unknown at some point. Open beta, so you can... Well, see, here's the thing, Spawn. That's this weekend for the open beta, isn't it? I'm going to be playing some Battlefield this weekend. So I don't know if I'm going to do the open beta or not. I might. It's always possible, but... More likely, though, I'm just going to stick to my normal routine, because I'm going to be out of town next week. Well, we're assuming the Crucible goes like it's supposed to. Oh shit.
Show me what you've got.
All right, that's it, Kate.
Psst. Stay there.
Oh shit.
Watch it. We're taking rads.
Idiot. Alright, where were we? Yeah, he did the closed beta. And it just didn't look very Doom-like to me. So, yeah, that's a hell of a gig, the Tomb of the Unknown. Oh, it's today for the open beta? Before Battlefield. I might. I don't know. I don't know yet. I got work, too, coming up on later Friday afternoon. So, away this weekend. Oh, Kaiza. That's a shame. Fallout 5. Next week, the Mirror's Edge beta for 5 days, Friday. But yeah, see, I'm going to be... Hold on, let me pull up my calendar so I know. Just so you guys know, too. Starting on the 20th, that's next Wednesday, through about the 26th or 27th, I believe. 26th. I think I'll be back on the 26th. Or the... Yeah, 25th, 26th, somewhere in there, Monday, Tuesday. I will be out of town for Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and most likely Monday. So there won't be a stream for those days. So yeah. Watch his swearing for the rest of his life if he gets that detail. Yeah, he will. He's not too big of a swearing sort of kid anyway, so. I think I woke one up. There's a glitch here somewhere. There he is. How did you not hear that? Our evening streams, yeah. I think everybody hates school. They don't know. I don't think. Yeah, they're zombies. They're zombies. Yeah, I don't like the charred ones either. You like ghouls. But they're Zambries. Trilebs is still lurking somewhere. Speaking of Zambries. I'm just sniping them. I'm just sniping the ghouls away. shit. What the hell? Where's he at? He got up and walked off. Where'd he go to? He's down there somewhere. I heard him. This is the one I'm gonna have to get Kate to come in and help with. Yeah, it is. Alright, Kate, you can come with me now.
Let's go.
This better be worth it.
Oh, it's well worth it, Kate. Just come along. Don't want the pipe pistol. Kate, get the gun out of my face, please. Alright, there we go. Oh, excuse me. Glowing ones can revive dead ghouls. Let's see. Little brother came home from Marine boot camp. He offered to eat a light bulb. Yeah, they're sometimes not quite so bright, but you know what? The one thing that I've noticed though is they go out when they first go there, they don't know the difference between cocky and confident. When they come out, they know what the difference is, or at least most of them do. Soapboxy, yeah, it's a little soapboxy night, but it's understandable. Yeah, preaching to the choir. Yeah, it's true. Alright, so which way do I need to go? I gotta go back around and down. Let's go around this way. Is there a pocket watch? I'll take the pocket watch. I sure did, Kate. I'm not sharing it, though. Shamblers. Don't want any tarberry. Don't want that. I'm glad I didn't hit the flaming floor thing. That would have been horrendous. Kate, get out of the way, Kate. Get out of the way. I think I should set her on fire. What do you think? What is that? TV dinner tray. Yeah, you should have moved, Kate. Dumbass. Oh, that's a cafeteria tray. I didn't want that. Now, I'm going to point out to everybody. Yeah, I did. Slick Lizard, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. What are you trying to type? No, I don't have roulette. Don't have that. Sorry. Nope. Don't have that one. I think some of the other folks that we support do. I'm not sure. I know there's a couple of them had the heist, but I'm not too into that. I figure if somebody's going to be watching a stream, I don't want them just showing up to play the games. I want them to show up and hang out for the stream and chit chat with the folks in the chat, because that's cool. So I'm going to save this right quick before I do this, because this has happened before, and I've actually had the machine lock up. So before I do this, I'm going to warn everybody. I'm going to try to get Kate to kill this thing. I know what's behind this door. I've done this before. Every time I try to kill a glowing one, it locks up for some reason. I don't know why. It's a glitch. But what I'm going to do is, I'm going to go in here and get its attention and hit it a couple of times. Oh, I missed him. Why is it?
Calm down, you freak.
That's what I was wanting to happen. Perfect. That's beautiful. About that. Any thoughts on that, guys? Anybody's thoughts on that? So if you're worried about your game crashing, you got your partner there. You pacify them, and then you do that. Yeah, that was beautiful. That was textbook. Did you guys see that? That was pretty awesome, and I already took the thing off of him already, but I'll take the rest of it. That was textbook. Shot him in the leg so he couldn't move, and then she wasted him. One shot. What is this? Military fatigues. Yeah, I'll take it. What the hell? I'll sell it. That was absolutely pure textbook. Love it. Yeah, she did slaughter. That was the point. She had the big gun. I knew that. That's why I went back and got her and told her, you know, had her handy. And then I pacified him, shot him in the leg, and she blasted him. No, yeah, but that's the one that crashes for me every freaking time. I've had that crash on me 4 times, and then I lost all my hosts. I had 9 hosts one night and lost them all just because of that. And this time I didn't lose any hosts, so it's awesome. What is this candle doing, actually? I've got a... Hold on, candle issue. I got one burning, and then I got another one that needs to... I need to do something. The wax is too high on it or something. I don't know. I'm going to try to get this out of here without putting the candle out, if I can. Hold on, guys. Oh. Almost there. That ought to take care of it for a while. That's taken care of. That's doing really good. That's really good. So yeah, I'll have a couple more of those. Had to put you on the big screen. Just too big for the little screen. You know, flattery and all. Oh, you got a ghost spawn? Alright. We'll see you later, buddy. You have an awesome day. As Spidey would say, an awesome sauces day. Nothing to shoot at out here, is there? And there's not one of these things in here anymore. Alright, so we're clear there. What the hell's that little building over there? And why haven't I noticed that before? Excuse me. I feel like I missed out on something here. I remember this little building. There we go, so we got that. And I really don't think I need to go over that way. I'll take a look though. Yeah, that's why I shouldn't go over that way. Super mutants everywhere. But I believe that's where one of my, I believe that's where one of my, do a flameless candle, but I know it's not, it's not the same night. If he's going to go through all the trouble that he's going through right now, it's the least I can do. We're not gaining up on level too quick right now, are we? Let me see. Oh, jeez, I don't want to go to the... They're going to make me do this. We're going to go out this way. Alright, so this is our little, this is that little settlement that we don't pay no attention to, just because. So your grandmother had 5 brothers, and 2 came back, well, you know what, some folks had had more than that and lost all of them, so actually it's pretty fortunate to have at least 2 come back. At least the family line carries on.
Only thing better than getting pissed is picking a fight. Am I right?
Oh yeah, Kate, you're right. Sure. Picking a fight. And the sacrifices that those other 3 made is... What the hell was that? Oh my god. A body just fell off of the bridge there. And the Brotherhood's coming. That's awesome. Anything going on over there? Nope. Gotta switch weapons, because the Brotherhood's coming. Oh, this is gonna get nasty. What? What? Oh my god! Wow, there's another one! Oh, did he just crash? He just went straight in and crashed. Holy shit! What? Wait.
Let me know if you find some spare ammo.
Wow. I probably shouldn't have done this. Kate? Really? There's some on the ground here somewhere too, I thought. Damn it, Kate, you got their attention, didn't you? They were trying to kill me. Not sure about that. Yes, a disaster for him. It sure is. Close. There's one right next to me somewhere. Not that one. There's one right close. There he is. There's one right there too.
Green skin freak.
Really? Come on.
Now you're starting to piss me off.
What? That does it. I'm tired of dealing with him. There we go. That one got him. Reload. Oh my god. Oh, come on. Seriously?
Is it just me? It's too
easy. Damn. Oh, you know what? I gotta do something about this. This is not good. Do one of these. Isn't there something that does? Yeah, I'll take one of those.
Is this a joke? This has to be a joke. What else?
I hit him. Got him. Wow. That was nuts. Must be done because Kate's up now. There we go. Big boy Merv time? No. I have Fallout 3. I just haven't played it yet. I got it on my machine, too. It's actually already, already there. I just haven't gotten it. I haven't played it yet. I've been having too much fun on this one, and now I'm not sure what to do because I don't want to finish the mission the wrong way. Look at him, he's just sitting there all peaceful like now, huh? I've forgotten what the main mission here is for this. What was this mission anyway? Not that one. This was one of those miscellaneous. Oh, the 2mm ammo I'm supposed to recover. I have no idea where it's at. It's here somewhere. It's on one of these satellite dishes. I've just expended probably more 2mm rounds than I will get for this. Oh, this is Scribe Ferris, who is dead. There's Scribe Ferris's leg. Kate, if you push me off the dish, I'm going to push you off. Nope. Let's see, if I was in power armor, I'd just jump off of this. We're actually really close to one of the random encounter locations, too. So we'll check for that. Where is this ammo? It's gonna be in some stupid place.
How about it? likes messing with this technical crap.
Oh, there's nothing technical here, Kate. Just a bunch of dead super mutants. That's not too technical. That's pretty easy to understand. Where'd the big dead one go? He's gone. Look what he left behind, though.
Let's stand here in the open and wait to get shot.
Okay. If you say so, Kate. Oh, Kate fell off. Did you break your leg again, Kate? That's a shame. Time is at 2:45. Hold on. Oh, it's candles doing just fine right now. Excellent. What? That's not an awkward reload. I think that's kind of cool. Not awkward at all for me. Well, not for me anyway. Hold on a second. I need a sip of tea. Sorry, guys. Pretty good gauze rifle there, if it maxes out for that. I think it's actually pretty cool the way it reloads. Now, it doesn't reload quite like that when you have, unless you get it like I do. I've got mine shielded. Hold on a second, I gotta. I'm sorry, guys. I keep stopping to do stuff. I'm sorry. My bad. Let's see. Oh, there's one.
Don't leave anything behind that might be useful.
Why do I hear another?
Oh, you always take me to the nicest places.
I hear another one somewhere. I don't know where he's at. There we go. Not that that's a great item to have, but... Oh, I gotta unlock this. 868 is really a nice amount of damage. There you go, first try on that. Well, that won't happen again anytime soon. I did hear another super mutant somewhere. So there's one still here. I've checked. Did I check that tower yet? Yeah, I checked. I think I checked that tower. No, I did not check that tower, did I? Check this tower next. There's still a super mutant left. What the hell? What is that? Oops. Oh, I fell off the wall there. Oh, the caravan guard's pissed at me because I must have hit him. Not my issue. Hey, wait, I can't get to the top of that one? That's not where the super mutant is then. Oh, there's my ammo down there. Wrecked. Oh, look at there. I've expended more rounds coming to get these rounds. Isn't that the way, though? That's always the way. It actually cost me more rounds of 2mm rounds to get the 2mm rounds. Look at you, you're the pilot. Look at you. It's a nice helmet you're wearing. Bottle caps, fusion cell. I'll take your laser rifle. Flight helmet. Bomber jacket. Uniform. There we go. Alright, let's go over this way. Away from the caravan guard, because we don't want him pissed at us. Why did I take that? I don't know why I took that. We're gonna go down here because of some random encounters that happened. Williams! Welcome. No snappity snap with that bobby pin, Doc. Nope, apparently not. Welcome to the stream. How you doing tonight, Williams? Hope you're well. Karma, a good thing, Fallout 3, or what? Well, they didn't use it in Fallout 4, apparently. Doesn't really do anything for you. Now, folks, this is that funny place right here. Where you get random encounters upon occasion. And it's like that. Holy shite! Take the big one up front. Swore I heard something. Oh, I missed one. Any more? Sledgehammer.
We don't move fast, we're gonna start glowing.
See there? Random encounter. We're gonna go over here. Oh, something's here. Look at all the coffee cups. I'll take those.
Hey.
What you need?
Wait there.
Leaving me behind. It's your funeral.
Damn right I'm leaving you behind, because this is that other spot over here. What are we using here? Juan Gambino. Where's that at? Juan Gambino. Juan Gambino! Oh, didn't see you up there. Sorry about that. Welcome. Welcome to the stream. Determines your gameplay. What am I using? Oh, wait a minute. Let me I'll stand up and show you that. No worries. This one is the Mighty Shielded Gauss Rifle. Does 459 standard damage, not counting perks. 25% more on top of that. It's fully maxed out with a short recon scope. And I have a suppressor on there because the first shot just confuses the hell out of them. So, yeah. And as you can see, it takes out super mutants in a single shot. Which is nice. Very nice. That with the sneak perk works out really well. Other weapons I got here that I use regularly is for close range stuff. Not too close because you blow yourself up, is the Explosive Advanced Combat Shotgun. Bullets explode on impact, doing 15 points area effect damage. This is maxed out, does 217 standard damage, not town perks. Plus my explosive damage perk, yeah, I've got that all maxed out too. And this one also has a suppressor because, again, confuses the hell out of the enemy. This one is the one I'm about to use now, which I'm switching to. And there's a simple reason for using this one. It's a VATS weapon. And you shoot, I use it to shoot fusion cores out of the back of power armors. And that's the only reason I use it. And then my other weapon I use for primary is the Overseer's Guardian, which in itself isn't the best weapon out there. I just started using it because, well, I felt like it. I wanted to use up some 45 ammo, so I left my 308 back at the shop and took this one instead. But this one does 172, also has a short recon scope and a muzzle brake on it, because why not? But it's a pretty good sniper rifle. And that's what I'm using. And in fact, I think I'm gonna go with the shielded gauze just for some recon, because it does have the recon scope on it. Pretty good weapon. Thank you, Williams. Appreciate that. Headed off for a nap. Alright, Kaiza, you've earned it. Super Ninja Lurker Master Grand Poobah. Carry on, brother. Carry on. Got a tag to get. Come on, tag. There, okay. Now he's tagged. He's walking way too fast. I need him closer. Comes. Oh yeah, I know. I know I could. But I want to get up here and do this. Why is this electrical discharge happening instead of actually shooting out the core? Alright, this is pissing me off. Wait. Oh, nice.
No need to hide. It'll be over soon.
I know you're here. Wrecked. Missed him.
Got it.
power armor. There we go.
For me, you're dead. You're nothing.
What the hell? Really? Wow, that was pretty intense. You know what? I'm tired of y'all. Really tired of y'all. It's gonna have to take you out. Stick your head out again. Oh. Really? Come on, come out. Oh. What a lily liver. Really? Scared, huh? Not scared a bit. Stick your head out again. Come on. Come on. Come on, I ain't got time for this.
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
I know it will. It'll be over really soon.
Oh, I know you're here.
I know you know I know. That you know. What any hiding going on there? Is that it? That's all of you? That's all of them. There we go then. Was you feeling jazzy there, punk? Book tokens. These guys have lots of book tokens. Oh, that didn't have book tokens. Naughty, naughty. No book token, eh? You know, I've actually used a set of those goggles before, and it just gives me a headache. I'd rather use a monitor. I don't like those goggles at all.
God.
Makes me feel all swimmy headed. I don't like that. So I don't think I'm ever gonna do that. Anything else in here? No. Nope. Nothing worth picking up. Let's carry on, shall we? Back down the stairs. Round the corner. Hop down here. Ooh, excuse me. Feeling slightly gaseous. Is anything in here? Oh, there's a desk fan. We'll take that. Always take the desk fan. Always take the desk fan. An unfilled kickball. Nope. No, thank you. Ooh, Nuka cola. Yes. Grab that, that. Shadow with the host for the win. Thank you, Shadow. I think the missus is having one of them coughing fits up there. I'm gonna have to walk up and carry her a it's an allergy. We're having seasonal allergy issues right now. Where's that light? There it is. Hate those things. There we go. Yay! Another piece of armor I won't use. Yep, she's got the allergy issue thing going on. Let me go here and get in this power armor. And, carrying too much? Yep, apparently so. There we go. 66, people. 66. Yeah, only the mods can do the commands, but if you look down below the stream there, there's a list of commands for everyone, like the one that Nim just bunched up there, or the other one he just bunched up there. So there are commands for everyone. They're fun little commands.
Heads up. Moving out.
What is it?
Alright, so we're going to run over to... And while this is fast traveling to Sanctuary, I'm going to go and I will be right back. I'm going to get a refresh on my tea, chat amongst yourselves, and I will be right back in just a moment.
Huh? Our little sanctuary revival project has really helped. It takes my mind off things.
Huh?
Guys, I'm back. Sorry that took so long. I had to walk upstairs and take the missus an allergy pill. I took one myself while I was at it because I'm having an issue there. It's the pollen count. Ooh. And I refreshed my tea. Lovely. All right, there we are. In the daytime it's not as impressive, but these lights are really cool at night. And I do need to put some more of these barrels. These barrels, you see the shadow or the shadows it's casting on the wall there? Love that. Where are we off to next? We're off to up the wait a minute. Hold on a second. Is this missing the legs? It is. What the hell? Oh. I didn't take the legs off the guy. That's alright, I got more. I didn't pick the legs up off the body. Oh well. Gotta back up a step or two. There we go. That's close enough. There we go. That's power armor number 65. That's not the part I wanted. Damn it. Having a hard time of it. So I'm missing both legs. I left them on the raider. Yes, Kate, I'm dragging the whole Commonwealth with me. You want to say something about it? No mods to hand in there. That's good. I'm still overweight. All right, we'll deal with that power armor in just a minute here. What's her face here? No, she's not. Oh, out of breath. So the gal in the blue Vault-Tec suit never showed up.
Like someone wants to do some trading.
Let's trade.
This Mylan Larry hasn't got it?
You probably don't need it. You need tea also, yes. By all means. Thank you, Nim. I haven't even looked up since you said that. Gonna nuke a ramen. Oh. Living room. Found out there's a level cap in Fallout 3. Now I don't want to play it. Oh, it's not that bad. Oh, you see, we don't need another one of these. We got to stay. Well, you know what? Yeah, we do. Not gonna sell it to him. You can't have my fat man smile there. You can't have some of these though. I don't need that many of those. I don't need that many of them either. There we go. I'll sell you a laser rifle. And a missile launcher. Where did I get the missile launcher from? No wonder I'm overweight. There. Yep. Now, what do you got over here for me? Oh, I'll take those. That puts it all about right. Scroll down and see what else we got here. Any other mines? No. And two of those. Those are orange ones? Those are orange ones. I really don't need a flight helmet. Welcome back, Williams. Welcome back. Wait, Fallout 3 has a level cap of 30? Damn, Nim. Now I don't want to play it. 30, really? That seems kind of like crap, man. By the way, folks, yes, that does say I have 44 fusion cores there in one pack. That's not counting the rest. I got over, I believe, around 200 fusion cores. And I'm carrying them all. Oh, darn. Well, you can have it, Larry. It's the least I can do for taking all your money. Don't look at me like that. That's what you get for coming to work for me, buddy. That's why the gal in the blue jumpsuit hadn't showed up. Yeah, a 20 and a 30 level cap sucks. Wow. That really sucks. Nim, were you here when I showed you that I have all of the bobbleheads? Were you here? Did you see that? I have all the bobbleheads. I think you got up or something when I showed that. He's probably gotten up again, hadn't he? Oh well. Oh, it's auto saving. Sorry, I grabbed some chips while I was in the other room. Sorry, I'll just leave it laying there. Yeah, there you go. He finally saw it. Spicy grilled cheese. Yummy. Sounds good. A mod to take the level cap to 100. Oh, is there? See, I might be interested in that. Isn't there a legendary weapon in here, I thought? I'm not sure. Nocturnal plasma, that's the one. There we go, and then over here. I have three bowler hats here. Just need to put them on some people. Got the weight back down to where it should be now. What was I going to do? I was going to do... Oh, yeah, I know what I was going to do. It's got a little bit of time left. We're going to do a little stuff with the workshop. just because we got a little bit of time left. Not much time left, but we do have a little bit. All decorations? Oh, let's see what we can... Don't have that. Look at there, we can do a mounted blood bug just because, right? Nope, don't need that. Ooh, yes sirree, Bob. We're gonna put it beside the door. Is there more than one? Is there more than one Deathclaw head? Hold on a minute. Well, I don't want to mount a dog head, no. Or a ghoul head. I don't want to mount that. That would be interesting, though. Wow, there's some crazy stuff. Oh, yes. There we go. What's that one? Red Scorpion. What does it mean, one? Anybody got any clue about this, by the way? Why does it say one? Mounted Deathclaw head one. What does that mean? Is there other Deathclaw heads you can put up? So we'll put that one up there. I don't want a dog head up there. Oh, the girder's in the way here. Oh, that thing's huge. Look at that. Chaos Trap with the host for the win. Only make one from your current resources. Oh, I got you. I got you. I understand. Oh, no. Stop that. Cool. What just happened? Oh.
Some or all of you may have heard of that old Parsons Asylum in the Northeast. You may also have known. Stay away from it.
Yeah, I'm going to slap a few animal heads up, just because.
You think that might mean the place is overflowing with raiders right now?
I'm definitely going to put one of these bad boys up here somewhere. In fact, I'm going to put that right here where Marcy keeps hammering. If I can get the damn thing to line up. Nah, it's not going to line up. It's okay, we'll put it right over here. Next to the other one. Yes, sirree, Bob. We'll put that right there. Come on. Wait, what does it mean there's eight different ones? How do I... What does that mean? Extremely special shadow. Unfortunately, that's not a way to get noticed. Huh? Did I miss something? Okay, alright. It crashes after level 65,000. So I'm gonna crash the game again at some point, you're saying, right? I'm gonna stay out of that conversation for now. Where did I put this one? This one will go over here somewhere. What's that? That's the claw. Yeah, I got one of those up already. Put that right over the top of the no smoking sign. Why would I put cattle on the wall? I don't understand. What the hell is that? Yep, there we go. So we got that up. Ah, here we go. Can I put that up here? Haha, yes sirree Bob. Could have just put it right there, couldn't I? Hold on. We're just going to pick that up and move it, because it's kind of cool like that, but we're going to stick it over here. There we go. Ammo. What else we got in here? Armor. There we go. Armor. Chems. That's this one. It's also food. Because it's the aid container. I like that. That's cool. Guns. Guns? Okay. There we go. What the hell does that one say? Ingredients. I have no idea what the hell to do with that. Loot. Melee. Mods. Storage. Because these are both weapons blockers here. Like the little tags, that's kind of cool. Yeah, that'll work. Is a season pass worth getting? Absolutely, it is worth getting. Yes, it is. As a matter of fact, I would recommend it. Because there's actually more. There's only two of the DLC. Well, one DLC and what I consider, as well as a few others, as an add-on instead of a DLC. But there's two out. There'll be a third one out. Is it about the 22nd of next month, I think? I think so. Ramen at 3 in the morning. Yes. So yeah, I think it's worth it. It was even more worth it when I picked it up because I got it at $29. But that was before the price hike on it. But they're planning. From what I understand, there's several other DLCs coming along in addition to the three back-to-back that they're giving us right now, plus survival mode and a few others. So yeah, I would recommend it because after all, it's Fallout, and Fallout is the best damn game ever. Even with the glitches, even with the weird stuff, best damn game ever. There's a reason the Brits with the BAFTA Awards gave it best game. It's because it is. So there we go. 15 is you wait. There's gonna be 15 DLCs. Is that what you said? Yeah, the end or start of next month. Yep. Did you say there's gonna be 15 DLCs? Is that what you said, Spawn? Or am I just losing my mind again? Yeah, if there's gonna be, if there's gonna be a lot more stuff, then yeah, it's well worth it. Let's see what kind of signs we can put over here. Reckon if I slap that home? No. I do need to put one of these up here. That's not cooperating at all, is it? I like having signs out. It's kind of cool. Can't put these around. Oh, you know what we can do, though? Does that fit on there? Nope, that won't fit on there. Won't fit on there at all, will it? Well, that's a bitch. That'd be nice to stick that on there. Please. Wait. Hold on. Come on, really? Where is it at? Where is it at? Oh, come on. I can't put it on the door. What if I want to put it on the door? Okay, well, I'll stick it over the door. Anybody get the reference? Yes, 15 DLC. Yeah, so yeah, it is worth it then. What? Cars falling? Wait a minute. I gotta read that. What? Even with cars falling out of the sky and killing you? Really? Yep, there comes Nick screwing up my... Started out as a mod in New Vegas. The forts. No, getting what I know what I'm getting what I'm paying for. Yeah, it's worth it. Yes, there you go. See there? Nightmares, you got it. Excellent. No, actually, Deadpool, David Tennant is not the best. He's maybe second or third best. Tom Baker was the best. So, yeah. Yep, that's it. Now if they'll just leave the door shut. Round problem zero. What were these other signs that I was looking at here? You can make your own signs too, with different letters and stuff. How big are these letters though? That's the thing. Oh, those are tiny little letters, really? Oh, here we go. Which letter is SC? E. See, that's going to be out of whack. I got to move that. There we go. Oh, need another E. That's right. Pardon me, I'm a little slow with this. Oh, I never can remember where. Yeah, there we go. Is that close enough? No. Yeah, everybody knows what I'm putting on here. That's what takes me so long to name something on anything in Xbox anyway. I wish it wouldn't spin. They don't need to spin the letters. Have they got any question marks or anything? Wait, maybe they do. Yeah. Yep. Yay, there we go. Yeah, Ninth Doctor was good. Eccleston was good. Yep. He was very good. Baker wins just for the epic scarf. Yes, he does. Smith was good. I liked Tom Baker and then Peter Davidson. Followed closely by actually David Tennant's about third. Well, maybe tied third with in my mind anyway with what was his name? Patrick Troughton, who was the second Doctor. So, yeah. So we got Feelin' Jazzy Punk right here on our... Like that. Just dressing up the shop a little bit, guys. Just because. Why not, right? Excuse me. Sorry. Brought back the screwdriver. Yeah, they did. What's my favorite episode? Oh, God. No, I can't pick a favorite episode. I like them all. I do know that my favorite companion was Sarah Jane, though. That's my favorite companion. Let's see, what else we got here we can put up? Is anything new and miscellaneous? No. There's not any new flags or anything. Why didn't they put any new statues? I just fell in the hole. Just putting stuff here just for the heck of it because it's cool. I was going to put some more of these... What's at the end of that? Anything? No, I don't want a meat bag in the middle of my shop. Meat bag, really? That, you know, the whole concept that they came out with a meat bag was kind of stupid to me. I don't dig that at all. Good thing that the foliage over here doesn't get set on fire, right? Gonna tell me I can't build anything else, right? Yeah, I love those that's what they used at the Adam Cat's garage. I can't build anything else. Dang it. That's alright, it's probably for the best, because it's getting close to my bedtime, not quite. Can we please leave the door closed? Thank you. Watch Kate walk out that door. There's a big door over here. She's going to walk out that door. Yeah. I'm not going to do what I'm... Oh, she's going to sit in the floor now. You sitting in the floor? Okay. Going to the armor bin with my fresh sign here. And we've got some... Raider legs here. I need a left leg. And a right leg. There we go. I'm gonna run up here and put that. As I almost forgot about that. Don't want to forget about that. Run up here and put the legs on this armor. There we go, full suit. Yep, full suit. 65 power armors, that's right, 65. K9 was cool, yes. Rose was a good one. Yeah, not too keen on Yeah. Yeah, some of the classic bad guys were cool. So what else am I gonna do before we end? I can't jump over this, really? There we go. Yeah, I would build some more stuff for the in the workshop here, but I can't in my shop. I got the DocSplay sign up there. Need some fancy stuff over here too, don't I? You know what's ridiculous though? They count these signs as part of the build for your. Yeah, every time you pull one of these, it bumps up your on the size limit that they've set. And I think it's ridiculous. I've already cheated the size limit a few times because I think it's ridiculous. Yeah, so. What? Come on. There we go. Yep, size limit again. See how that looks from over here. Look at that. That's nice. Look at that. That adds some flavor to it. I like it. All right, folks. It is 3:52. A.M. That means it's about time for me to get going. I do like that. I'm going to continue that around, I think. Because I like these bends like that. That's cool. What do you guys think? With the burning barrels, how's that look? Does that make the place look a little cooler? What do you think? Somebody give me some feedback. Somebody feed me back with this. Anybody gonna? Nope. Everybody's grown quiet all of a sudden. Folks, if you hadn't done a follow already, make sure you do so, please. If you give that follow button a good whack, Mac, you'll be the bee's knees. I usually go with the power armor in the backdrop for this, but I'm gonna go with this, just because it's just cool. Gotta find a better spot to stand here for this. Let me see. How about over here? Oh yeah, we'll get some of this bouncy light. That's right, Kate. You just go right ahead and do that. Too close to that one. Maybe that's right. Let's see. Come on. Never can get this straight. It's always a spot somewhere. There we go. How about that? That works. Works for me anyway. Is it Sanctuary? Yes, it is. Pratep 24? Yes, it is. This is my version of Sanctuary. And you just got here, but you've reached the end. I'll run right in right quick. Let you see the shot. This is the original shop building from Sanctuary that you get when you first start. And that's all built on top of it. That's my workshop. There's a tower over there with the fence all over the top of it. There's my marketplace and cafe. And inside of here, I've got all my bobbleheads, magazines, etc. We've put some animal heads on the wall here. There's some weaponry. And it's built specifically to hold my 65 power armors that I have. So, yeah. That's the new improved power armor workshop. Because I had to build it out a little bit. So, yep. Didn't recognize it. I am currently at level 104. Up to level 104. Yep, 65 power armors, and I'm at level 104. Yep. And, yeah, I just built all this. I didn't want a short building. I got a bar up here, too. It's Doc's place. It needs a little work. But I don't like short ceilings, so I put in a warehouse. So, that's the way it's supposed to be. 65 of those. Nim has 42 now. You catching up? You got a little ways to go. But I'll give you that. I need light on this guy here, don't I? It's not enough light. Maybe I'll put a track light here. I don't know. Anyway. But yeah, this is my sanctuary. This is the way I set it up. How many days? Let's see, what do we got? 23 days, 9 hours, 52 minutes. Hey, Hancock.
We discussed earlier. You're going to be discreet with that info, right?
No, I'm going to go over and tell Preston.
I would never betray your trust like that, Hancock.
I don't appreciate it. You know, I wasn't kidding before. About this being the smartest thing I've ever done. This is the life I've been looking for. Helping
yes,
people.
But Nim, you've got 42 armors, but you had all the bobbleheads first, and you got way more magazines than I do. So, yeah.
Couldn't agree more. Can't think of anyone I'd rather have at my side.
And I ain't going nowhere. Well, thanks. Again. Now, you want to get this freak show back on the road?
Well, my freak show was already on the road. Yes, Preston, I know you do. Mm-hmm. Anyway, get out of the way from that. I gotta walk away from that. That's some craziness going on there. There we go. That's my security guard going there. There we go. All right. Sanctuary. And steadily increasing, but yeah, Nim, you can still catch up, buddy. You got Flying Fortresses Mark II, man. So yeah, you're doing really well. You were my inspiration for playing this game the way I play it anyway. So, and I actually, when I watch your stream, Nim, I actually pick up on what you do, and I carry on with it. That's why there's two. Well, one now. That's why there's one power armor sitting out waiting to be walked off with. Actually, there are two. There's another one over near what is in it? Gunner's Plaza. There's another power armor parked over there waiting. But I keep going back, and they haven't left yet. But yeah, you're the inspiration. You're the teacher. What I've done here, I've learned from you. So, there we go. If you guys want to see an incredible Fallout stream from the master who I learned from, then you want to go and follow Nim. Carrying the Fallout legacy. That's it. Wind beneath my wings. Thanks, Knight. But folks, if you haven't followed Nim, give him a follow. Incredible Fallout player. Incredible Battlefield player. He doesn't think so, but I do. The king of rage on the battlefield. Absolutely is. He is a super inspiration in Fallout. Things happen, and he's just so damn calm about it. It's stuff I would rage about if it was me. So, yeah. Nim's the inspiration. So make sure to give Nim a follow, guys, and check him out on the weekends. So, yeah, make sure to check him out. No master and student anymore, huh? Maybe not. I don't know. But he'll be streaming. You streaming Fallout this weekend, aren't you? Both days? You haven't changed your schedule, right? Always two there are. No more. Or less. Anyhow. So Nim will be on. This is how you can plan your weekend right here, right now. This is how you plan your weekend. Started out on Saturday morning watching Nim's stream of Fallout 4, and follow that up on the afternoon by joining Nim, myself, and the rest of the stars on Attic Gaming 86's site for some BF4. That's right, folks. The Stars BF4 Spring Rage Fest 2016. Crawl out through the Fallout, baby, right after Nim stream and join us on the battlefield. We're playing both Saturday and Sunday. So you can hit up Nim in the morning on Saturday and Sunday and then come over and join us in the battlefield. Look at that. It's going to give me the other ad right after I punch that in there, too. Thank you, Nightbot. Nightbot. Nightbot, ladies and gentlemen. Nightbot. So, yeah. Make sure to join us this weekend for some Fallout and some BF4. It's like, you know, Superstars Rage Fest Spring 2016. Do it now. That's it. So... And make sure to give me a follow, and make sure while you're at it to give all the Stars team a follow. Super, super entertaining group of streamers. Oh, that's it. So, and make sure to give me a follow, and make sure while you're at it to give all the Stars team a follow. Super, super entertaining group of streamers. The characters that we have on the Stars team, quirky, sometimes strange, very special, always special. That's right, folks. The Stars, it stands for some Twitchers are really special. And that's this team. So give them all a follow. Everything from retro games all the way up to new releases and even some betas in there, which we do play from time to time. So reach for the Stars and give them all a follow. And what else is there? Oh, hosts. I have a nightly routine, folks, and I always go through the same thing and make sure I give credit where credit is due. I want to give a thanks to my fellow Stars team members for their hosts. Trilabs, thanks for the host. Kaiza, thanks for the host. Spider Loser, who was actually the first one tonight to host. Before he went to bed, he set it up. Kim Kim Lin, thanks for the host. She was the number two host I had this evening. Nimrod, thanks for the host, Nimmy. Special shout out to all those friends of the Stars that have hosted for their support. Chaos Stripe, thank you for the host. Gamblue, thanks for the host. And Outcast Angel, thank you for the host. Appreciate the support. You guys are awesome, as Spidey would say, awesome sauces. So there we go. Be sure to check us again tomorrow. I think what we're gonna do tomorrow is I like this whole barrel arrangement, how the lighting works with this, and I really do like it more than some of the lighting that they put in the package was a little bit too bright for me. It was like white light. I don't much care for that. I like this amber glow that's going on. So we're gonna try to augment some of the lighting with what we got. It's still kind of dark down through there, and I really want to light it up with some of these barrels. The Atom Cats do it. Why can't we, right? It'll be nice. So we'll augment that and have it looking really good. So join us for that. Oh, Angel says you're... Well, thank you. Thank you, Angel. Outcast Angel, ladies and gentlemen. Outcast Angel. So, from everyone from the Stars team, appreciate a fan-damn-tastic day. All of our Stars team members that streamed today had a pretty decent showing and really had a lot of fun entertaining you, and hope to see you again. They all do. And we will see you again tomorrow. So, wherever you are in the world, have a good morning, a fan-damn-tastic afternoon, and a groovy evening. I'm Doc Savage, and we'll see you next time. Stay jazzy, folks. Stay jazzy. Later, guys.